God bless you, my sister.
What part of the program did you enjoy most?
When you say what part of the program, is an it's an understatement.
Okay.
Because I enjoyed everything.
All right. Everything. From the one of it.
From the one, you can see my voice. My voice is an evidence that I enjoyed everything.
Okay, Sam. Yeah. So, what message are you taking back?
Yes, there is a move of the Holy Spirit.
Right.
The Spirit is separating the wheat from the chaff. It's separating the sheep from the goat. So the Pentecostals, they've had their time. This is the time of the egos. And the egos have come here to receive the power. The power to move into the world and change the world like Jesus promised. We are preparing for homegoing. And this homegoing is what we've come here to fortify ourselves. In order for other powers, when they see us, they begin to humble. Because Jesus has given us the power to dominate this kingdom. It's not only in heaven, but we will start here on earth. And the world will know that we have arrived. The world will know we have arrived. So this program is for us to fortify ourselves in the spirit, to confront every confrontation, to confront every gate that refuse the elect to come inside. Because now we want to move aggressively to preach to the elect. There is no time. The last elect has to come in order for us to go home. We want to go home. We are tired of this world. We want to go home. And the elect, the last elect has to come in.
Yes,
the last elect has to come in.
The message will have to go on.
The message has to go on. The message, our eyes of understanding, God has opened through the message of the prophets that the Pastor Moses has embraced. And through Pastor Moses, we were able to see the message of the prophets that the Pentecostals never wanted us to see. And we are angry over this because they've told us lies about the prophets. Now we've known whom the prophet is. This is the prophet God has sent to us in this age. Apostle Paul said, how can I be ignorant of the revelations from above? We've gotten the revelation, undiluted word of God. We want to run with it. We have a message. We have a message. And the world will hear our voice. They have to hear our voice. We are prepared over it.